Bandage now over the shoe secure sleeper wall off the bank at 8, heading down to the one step ahead. B Vens with flowers at 9. Well, Fernhill first impression, Duarte Zebra. Duarte. Fernhill, first impression, he's off on the course with the dressage scoramas. Going well through the keyhole, sponsored by Go Ape at fence 22. Fernhill, first impression, and Duarte Zebra now down at the John Train garden fence. But in fact, they jumped that Anderton, but have had a refusal at fence 14. But they're clear on the second attempt. Fantasy and Michelle Chalmers going really well over the CKD Galbraith Bridge over top of Waters. To Chanterelle and Angus Smales at the Air Riding Club ditch.
In fourth place, Bandashi, only ridden by Michelle Chalmers. In third place, the Earl of Belvedere, owned by Mr. Richard Ames, written by Caroline Powell.